Whenever there's a new drug or an expensive drug, it's widely advertised, but you won't find an advert for metformin or an advert for aspirin because these drugs sell themselves. So when you see an advert for an old drug, you wonder why that's happening. Now, lithium carbonate is old as the hills and is now it's suddenly advertised as readily available. What's happened? Was it in short supply? This has been the advert in the BMJ for the last year on the back page. So I thought I'd look into this. So if you look at the advert very carefully, you'll see that they're saying that lithium carbonate, 250 milligrams, 100 tablets is £87. Now that's not cheap. So I had a quick look in the BNF. And in fact, Priadel, which comes as 200 and 400 milligrams, is only £7.50 or £8.50 for 100 tablets. But on the next page, the same drug, slightly different dose, much more expensive, £87. And it transpires that the cheaper drug is being withdrawn and is in short supply. And so the manufacturers are saying you can use this more expensive one. And the old one, which is cheap, is not worth their while making. So the manufacturing costs are too great and therefore they're not interested. Now, my suggestion is rather than have profit driving the manufacture of the drugs that we need, that we have a publicly owned generic manufacturer within the NHS so that we don't have to rely on profit, because profit means the price has got to be high. And if the drug is cheap, there's no incentive. So fair enough. But these drugs, these generic old drugs, should be widely available and cheap. These are drugs that the World Health Organization should be available to any healthcare system. So please sign my petition to try and create such a company within the NHS to make our essential drugs.